Hi, my name is Farhan. This is Zaina. This is Dawood, and this is Hussein. And this is our junk bot model. Our teacher is Mrs. Malika Menon, and we are from Dubai Scholars Private School. Our model is basically a cardboard version of a door which uses an infrared sensor. The application of this is that whenever an object moves towards the door, it automatically opens and closes behind the object. So what we use for this model, we used a cardboard box with a hinge which can open and close. We used a straw, a bit from a bubble maker. We used a broken hanger. We used a bottle cap, a little more cardboard, string and an elastic band. The rest of the items we took from the JunkBot kit. We'd like to first thank Diva and JunkBot for giving us the opportunity to make this model, and we hope to do similar projects in the future.